We're announcing today our next generation R-Series SOC, codenamed Merlin Falcon. So Merlin Falcon is the latest in the family of innovations that you see from AMD's Embedded Business Unit. We've been in close collaboration and partnership with about 15 different alpha customers that have been working with us over the last year to make sure that we have a very broad ecosystem of products, a very strong software ecosystem, and we have a broad set of offerings that enable our customers and their customers.
We're really excited about this processor. It opens up a whole new realm of applications, you know, be it headless or very rich graphical user interface applications, you know, with more power allowing higher end applications or consolidation in embedded systems.
So this is Congatech's Conga TR3 module based on AMD's R-Series SOC. So it's a COM Express module, 125 millimeters by 95 millimeters. It uses two high-speed board-to-board connectors on the backside of the module to mate to a carrier board, which is a secondary board that typically customers will develop that has their own proprietary footprint and I/O scheme.
You know, so not only is it a quad-core x86 processor, it also brings out a new level of GPU performance. We can drive three displays. Behind me you see one 4K display, so we are decoding an H.265 stream and then displaying it on this 4K display, and then we also can take standard HD content at the same time and drive, you know, another display.
It's the first embedded processor that supports DDR4. You know, one of the fundamental tenets of the embedded market is we tend to focus on the longevity of the solution. So in our embedded product portfolio, we offer these technologies for 10 years.
We release a product the same day AMD releases the chip into the market space. What that allows us to do is it gives our customer the ability to take advantage of the entire life cycle of the product that AMD has to offer, whether it be a 5-year life cycle, 7-year, or now 10-year life cycle of the product.
We have a range of standard products for our industry for casino slot machines. The top range product is called DPX S series. And the Merlin Falcon is the platform we're using on our DPX S440 new product. As we can see, we have the R-Series SOC single chip in the center there, which leaves a lot of space for the very busy layout that we have on our boards. The golden finger interface, this provides 64 discrete inputs and outputs. Those are used to connect up to button panels in the slot machine, for example.
Heber are one of the leading independent game controller manufacturers in the world, and this system is the Pluto A400, based upon the embedded R-Series SoC or Merlin Falcon product. The combination of rich multimedia capabilities, 3D graphics performance, the configurable TDP technology, makes this an ideal solution for the gaming market. This system I'm holding here is the GMB130 from Axiom Tech. This platform is based upon the R-Series SoC and complements the existing G-Series SoC-based solutions that Axiom Tech already have in market. It gives Axiom Tech the ability to scale from lower performance 6-watt solutions all the way up to high performance 35-watt solutions within the same product family. This platform is the MEDM B601 from Ganlot. It's another gaming platform. And as you can see from this platform, it's actually a modular approach. There's a COM Express Type 6 board in here that plugs into the motherboard. This lets Ganlot bring out a range of products based upon different SKUs within the R-Series SoC family to meet different performance, power, and price points for their market.
One of the markets where we see kind of a very strong interest in the advent of 4K is in medical imaging. Because you can imagine if you've got a 1080p screen and you're looking at kind of an ultrasound or other different modality, you know, the difference of kind of four times the pixels per area can be quite substantial. It's worth noting that this is the first device in the embedded space that is HSA 1.0 compliant.
The embedded market is always pushing the envelope in terms of, you know, the demands that it has on the embedded processors. And the new R-Series processor, I think, is a perfect fit for some of the emerging applications in the market.